NHL sensation David Pastrnak, a Boston Bruin, made a difference for his team in the first two games, almost again in Game 3. And again faces Frederik Andersen, goalie for the Toronto Maple Leafs, who brought his team back into the series. The quiet before Game 4 in Toronto. Pastrnak drifting with it, clipped one that ricocheted off of Riley's stick. Pastrnak to the back, Miller gives it across. Crew flip one, he scores! 28 seconds, it is 1-0.
Win a battle, get the puck back to the point, move it D to D. Look at Riley Nash, 20 in white standing right there, and Freddie Andersen never sees the shot from Torey Krug.
Proved them wrong, at least in his performance in game number 3. This is carried back along and filtered past Chara. Now moving in is Marner, he's got a man. It was the 2-on-1, and it worked last time, but Rask shut it off this time. Crisply across, it's Marlowe, jamming one that sticks aside by Rask. Turn right back into some traffic across, score! Puchanitz!
Riley Nash turns the puck over, look at that effort from Mitch Marner, and then Puchanitz one times it passed to Rask.
And that's a tough read for Torey Krug to come that far off the goal line to come out and make a play on Plekanec. You see, he wastes no time at all snapping that pass to Rask.
But that certainly got his attention, and when he does it, it means something.
Oh, a giveaway by Rask, and he slid across and was able to kick it away.
Tuukka Rask in behind the net, tries to shovel that puck to Adam McQuaid, and there's Patrick Marleau with that great speed.
And now he swaps it, Marchand, who gets it back. Krug a shot, and that one is cut off, and a stretch pass out. Here comes Marner, moving on in, save made by Rask.
Krug with the shot, shot blocked. There goes Mitch Marner anticipating that open ice, and Tuukka Rask, the third odd man situation of the game. Yeah, we'll go with both. One from the back end, one from the front end, right? One a defenseman, one a forward.
It's a 2-on-1. Pastrnak moving in with Marchand. Get it to him. Score! It's 2-1 in favor of the Bruins on the goal by Marchand.
Not a good read there from Jake Gardner. Either got to get the puck or the man. And then Pastrnak with a great pass. Looks like he's going to shoot the puck. And at the last second, he turns that bottom hand over, that blade comes with it, and then he just throws it right over. No chance for Freddie Andersen. Great play from Pastrnak.
Through Rask and around for a toss that was behind the net. Right back up for Dermott, and that blocked down, and here comes Krejci. 2-on-1, he's got DeBrusque with him, defending Pullock. Hits across to DeBrusque, he scores!
The shot block. No support, and watch the patience here of Jake DeBrusque. Get it, settle it, give yourself an angle. And you talk about the patience of a goal scorer, to beat the goaltender. Wait, 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 and then go ahead and put the puck in the back of the net. Expect their defenseman to try to jump in, create some chances.
This is DeBrusque moving ahead with it. Rock to the boards and glass by Pola. Then Nash intercepts, and a shot, oh, and a great stop made there by Andersen on Rick Nash. 10 to go, played it to the outside, drive, and that cut off by Chara, cleared back to center, and the Boston Bruins are going up in the series. 3-1, the same as the final score in this game tonight. Without their number one center, Patrice Bergeron, they blocked 14 shots in the third period. In the third period, they allowed the Toronto Maple Leafs 10 shots on goal. 31 saves for Tuukka Rask, including some 10 bell saves on two breakaways and a 2-on-1 earlier in the game.